And it used to take us a month to do one because you have to, we would have it transcribed, but then you have to listen to it and you have to read the transcription and then you have to, you know, write the blog post, and it would easily take a month. And now we just pop it into ChatGPT and it does the thing. And, you know, within 3 minutes, we have 4 blog posts that we can spend some time with, you know, adding expertise and authority and all those pieces into it, adding the soul, I like to say.